Hey, gang. Looks like we've got ourselves a mystery.
What you got there, Fred?
It looks like we have a letter from the Chancellor of UTC, Stephen Engel.
Let me see that. Jinkies! It looks like someone has stolen Scrappy the Moth, along with all of their school spirit, and the Chancellor needs the help of Mystery Inc.
Sounds like we've got a real problem on our hands, man.
Raggy, I don't know about this.
Well, we do have one problem. The mystery machine broke down this morning, and we have no way of getting to Chattanooga.
I got a hot idea. Doesn't UTC have this thing called the Mox Express? I bet they could pick us up.
That's a goofy idea, Thumba. Let's ride that Mox Express all the way to UTC.
This place is totally haunted. I think I saw a sign that said this is the nursing building. Whoever did this has gotten some real trouble.
Hold the phone. The letter from the Chancellor said we needed to make it to Chamberlain Field, where the monster's tormenting all the students.
Do you think the Chamberlain is close to the food place we saw on the way in? I think it was called, like, Crow's or something. I could really use a pizza pie right now.
Yeah, pizza pie.
Shaggy, sometimes I think you'd rather eat a pizza pie than solve the mystery.
Come on, guys. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Somebody has to be really jealous of everything UTC has to offer. The truth is out there, and we just have to find it. UTC needs Mystery Inc., so let's go.
That's a great idea, though. Maybe we can hide out on the fourth floor of the library.
Creeps and crawls. It looks like they're coming back to Chamberlain, like, right now. And it looks like they have Scrappy with them, too.
Isn't he?
It's about time you guys showed up, but it's too late. I've already taken all of the school spirit, and you are never going to scrap me back.
No way, dude. Mystery never gives up.
We'll see about that. Let me switch up.
I don't think he needs any introduction.
Bucky the Pirate from PTSU? What are you doing here? I was out to steal all of the UTC spirit for myself. And I would have gotten away with it too, if it weren't for you meddling kids and your dog.
Well, UTC is the best university in the world, and our spirit can't be taken. What if I taught you a thing or two about what being a moth is truly about?
You would do that? For me?
Well, of course, and I bet my friends from History Inc. could even help you out too. Word on the street is they just got hired as UTC's newest criminal justice professors.
What do you say, gang? Should we stay at UTC? I think I like this whole moth thing.
We're in!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Don't you need